Shit. Damn analog stick acting up. Alright, let's go. Oh, all that free running and shit, and find yourself in a predicament. Oh! Oh, that hurt. Oh boy. Damn, he Gohan'd himself.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. Shoot. It'll cause a stampede, and they will trample him.
I got this, Pop. Don't even worry about it.
But I can see the past they take.
Stop telling stories.
Damn, she hit that little gadget.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking. Oh, there you go. Yeah, man, you took my bow, though, man. Uh-oh. Come on, Aloy, we can do this. Fuck what he talking about. You a hero. Let's go. Okay. Damn, he's so close. Oh, shit.
We need to do this slowly and quiet.
Bro. Let's go now. Come on.
Can't let them see me.
We got this, Aloy. Let's get past the man. If I had my bow, I could just be taking them out, you know? Should I highlight tracks? Oh, I see. Shit. You ain't getting me, buddy boy. Fuck that. Do your little scan shit. Come on. Here. Woo! Shit! Okay, so wait, let me get whatever this is real quick. Some meds. I might have to throw a rock. Can I even get across this? Should I try it? No, I should go around back while his back is turned. Wait. Man, this shit is so sketchy, the way they have the map set up right here. I'm wondering if I cross, will he see me? Let's find out, fuck it. As long as I'm quiet.
Ooh, come on, Aloy.
There we go. Okay. Holy shit. All right, so he walks back and forth. Hold on. God damn, man. Man, quit looking over here. Damn, okay, he busts that U-turn on me. So what he's gonna do is he's gonna go back, and he's gonna do another turn, and as he's doing that next turn, I'm gonna go across. Hell, I can actually go right now, fuck. Let's go! I'm in there. Okay. Let me collect this wood around here.
There he is.
All right, come on, man.
Hey.
What? How is this?
Shh.
All that damn free running. Sneak the wounded boy. Now we have to go this way.
How do you know to avoid them?
Hey man, I'm a vet at this shit, man. Don't worry about it. You just follow me. Everything gonna be under control. Okay, so he likes to run in a circle, huh? Damn, he likes to run right here. I'm not gonna cross just yet. I gotta see this pattern. Baby, walk your ass on through. All right, now we roll. Let's go.
How are you doing this?
Yo, man, shut up. Shit, let me do this. Let me do my thing, man. I got it. Don't need no questions. None of them. None of them. Okay. Let's go. Right now.
How is this possible?
He keeps asking. Look, man. The same reason a damn robot dinosaur is possible. Come on, bust that turn. I know you're going to. All right, let's roll. You saw that shit? I told you I had this, man. All you had to do was have some faith in me. Damn. I know he like, you little motherfucker.
So, it is no plaything.
Man.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Oh, boy. Trouble.
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Hey, fuck you, man.
Come now. Back to Mother's heart. And you.
Damn, just smacked him. Ike Turner ass.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
That is ridiculous.
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Oh, she's pissed. That angry walk. Kicking shit. Oh. Hey, man, what the fuck? Ooh, that shit hurt.
Stay away, no mother.
Hey, man, listen. Ain't gonna be none of that. I'll throw this stone at your ass, boy. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose the fist, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose the whatever the fuck that is, and Aloy will use her insight to find a... Hey, chill. Come on, man. I couldn't read it fast enough. Drop the rock. Knock the rock from his hands or aim it at his head. I want to throw it at his fucking head, so I'm going to throw it at his fucking head. Little nigga. Yeah. Oh.
Aloy, we cannot.
Man, hell with that. put a scar on my head.
Children, away from there.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make her just like you, Grit. With attitude.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Hey, I'm bleeding, man. A little bitch threw a damn rock in my forehead.
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
Oh,
so the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Damn. That girl got heart. Oh, shit. Oh. Damn, hit me with the sweep, though. There you go. You get up there. There you go. Damn. Punk-ass rabbit, he could've stayed still. Died for me. Oh, shit. Oh. Pop's got that back. There you go. Free running skills. Nice. Bullseye that shit. Oh boy. Ooh. I don't need your help, Pop. I got this. I got this. See this strength? Tell me she don't look at least a little bit like Ygritte from Game of Thrones, man.
Ygritte. You know nothing, Snow.
Oh. What's good with it? Ooh. There we go. Yeah, I didn't need you this time, Pops. I got it. Kept that Bluetooth in that ear. I see that much. Say, hell yeah, I needs this.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Oh boy. I hope he ain't in trouble or nothing. So I still got them 8 rocks after all these years, huh? What we have here? Oh, your spirit can knock off machine armor using R1. You can also knock off small machines using R2. Oh, snap. Okay. So I got a little melee attacks. Damn. Come on ahead with it. Heavenly sword. Okay. All right. That shit is... Okay, I like that. Almost forgot how to craft. I had to remind myself real quick. Okay. I can't craft anything right now. I don't have any of those shards. Crafting system is nice and simple. Quick save. Alright, so bonfires, save games. Save the game. Gather some wood. You never have too much of that. There is no limit to our inventory, I'm guessing. I hope not. Oh, yes, there is. You can only carry 5 weapons at a time, 5 armors. 10 modifications, 20 resources, and all that. This, that, and the third. Cool. Wait, let me check out. Wait. Let me see this crafting real quick. A Karja Hunter Bow. I love every bit of the music in this game. Man, I'm an orchestra fan. I love orchestra. I love symphony type music, ambient music, environmental music, you know. Film scores, soundtrack, all that. I love that music. And this is just, the mood is set so well by the music that goes to this game.
Why isn't he here?
I can't get over it. It's the same way The Witcher got me, The Witcher 3. Which happens to be one of my favorite games ever, man. That game was amazing. I'm picking up everything. I am not playing around with this shit. You never know when you could, you know, use this stuff. Let's roll.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Wait, I can free run now. Okay, yeah.
Aloy, you're here.
Is everything okay? Good thing I know how to track. This would be a smart ass.
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
Talking about player.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Oh, shit, okay.
Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Something else bothering you?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Alright, let's not be more of a smartass. Let's just
go
get
the
parts.
But I'm also gonna pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I wanna buy a tripcaster and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Okay. All right, let's get it. So I gotta gather some blaze. Oh damn, I shouldn't just jump down from shit like that. I gotta gather blaze from Strider and gather metal shards from machines. So I gotta go hunt. Damn it, ah, I'm supposed to take that rope down. Let's go. Okay, in the trailer, she was gliding down with her hands only. I had to make sure. Like, ain't no way she doing that shit. Like, there's no way. Okay, this is the path I need to take. Strider site. It's a bonfire right there. How do I zoom in? Okay. Okay, so I need to be there. And I need to go all the way down here. Mother Cradle. Okay, so let's go hunting first. Alright. Let me see if I can get this. Right in the booty! Damn, I thought it had dropped. Yeah. I'm gonna kill your ass. You gonna die. Get me that flesh. That food. That pork. That swine. Oh no, he's rolling down the damn hill. Oh shit. Real physics in the video game. Nice. Damn, boar skin, rich meat, fatty meat, bony meat.
There could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Okay, so I need to continue traveling. Fire. Wait a minute. What is this? Nora Machine Trapper Token. Scrapper Lands. Okay. Carved only from the boy, on the boar, excuse me. This rare animal part is useful in crafting and is valuable to merchants. Nice. Fatty meat. Common animal resource, probably crafting. Yeah, you can craft a lot in this game, I see. Matter of fact. Oh, but. Data points. Oh, they keep a machine catalog too. Nice. Well, I can know what I'm up against before I even get to it. Herd machines that will bolt when disturbed, so they must be dealt with silently and quickly. Compact inquisitive shit, an agile recon unit that will attempt to swarm a target in numbers. Hyenas, huh? Pretty much. Hitting the eye component deals greater damage to the machine. Okay, I get this. Alright, let's keep going. Damn, every animation looks good on this game. So the area we gotta get to is pretty damn far.
Oh, mother, make her go away.
Aw, oh, man, come on with all that prejudice shit.
Mother's heart. Two more days, then I'll know what it's like in there.
Fuck that, I'm about to hunt this turkey. Happy Thanksgiving. Oh, shit, he took off fast. Motherfucker. Oh, can I cancel arrows? Alright. You take that turkey, get that fatty meat. Okay, screw the wildlife. I don't need that right now. Let's go straight for what we're looking for. The blaze, the striders, and the metal shards from machines. Should be going the right way this way.
What a